Hello viewers, welcome to the Classmate. In this video we will be dealing with the topic calendars. So basically in calendars, how do you get the question? They'll give you a date and they ask you which day is it, right? This is basically the reasoning topic, and this way they give you in your examination. So here I'm to tell you how to solve this trick very simple way by using a formula. It's a very simple formula. If you apply that formula, it will be very easy. So now let's get started. Here I have some three questions. We will be solving all three questions now. The first question is 14th November 2002. Before we solve it, what is a formula? Date plus the month code plus the year plus leap year and this century. You are supposed to add all this divided by 7. Well, so this is the formula. Date will be the date which is given to you in the examination. As I told you, the 14th November 2002, right? 14th November 2002. So the date is 14 here. Date is 14. And the month code, we will say it. Then the year will be 2002. So hence you are supposed to write 02. The last two digits, you are supposed to write that. Then the leap year. Leap year will be, as I told you, the year as 2002, right? So 02 should be divided by 4. Any number, if I take 2002, this should be the last two digits should be divided by 4. Or else 1947. This 47 should be divided by 4. Any number should be divided by 4. As you can't divide it here in this situation, so you are supposed to write instead of leap year as 0. Here you can't divide it, right? You will get in decimals, but in this topic the decimals won't work out. You are supposed to get the direct answers. That means the proper whole number you are supposed to get. But here in this situation, sometimes it won't be possible. That is this situation. That time you are supposed to take the leap year as 0. Well, the century code also we will see now. After that, add all the numbers, then divide it with 7. After you divide it with 7, whatever the remainder you get, the remainder is the date. Sorry, the day. Well, if you get the remainder as 1, it is known as Sunday. 2, it is Monday. 3, it is Tuesday. 4, it is Wednesday. 5 is Thursday. 6 is Friday. And for Saturday, the remainder can be 7 or 0. The remainder can be 7 or 0. Now we will be seeing the month code as well as the century code. Well, this is the century code. If the year is between 1600 to 1700, you are supposed to take it as 6. You're not supposed to include 1700. It is still 1699. Now, from 1700 to 1800, the century code is 4. From 1800 to 1900, it's 2. 1900 to 2000, it's 0. From 2200, it's 6. As I told you, 14th November 2002. So, 2002, it is between 2000 and 2100. So, hence the century code will be 6. After that, from 2100 to 2200, it will be again 4. It keeps on repeating. 6, 4, 2, 0. It keeps on repeating after 100 years. This is the period of 100 years, right? The month code, you are supposed to write this thing. Sorry, the century code, you have to write this thing. Well, for month code, there are two types of code which will be used for the non-leap years and which will be used for the leap years. So first I'm going to write for non-leap years. For January, it's 1. For February, it's 4. 4 0 2 5 0 3 6 1 4 and 6. So for Jan it's 1, Feb 4, March 4, April 0, May 2, June 5, July 0, August 3, September 6, October 1, then November 4, December, it's again 6. For December, it's 6. Yeah. So, this code is used for non-leap years. When it is for leap year, when a year is a leap year, the code will only change in January and the February. It will become 0 and 3. For Jan, it's 0 and for February, it's 3. Whereas in non-leap year, for Jan, it's 1. For Jan, it's 1 and for February, it's 4. For February, it's 4. So, our question was 14th November 2002. So, hence, for 2002, yeah, it is non-leap year and it is in the month of November. November is 4. For leap year, for non-leap year, it's the same. It's 4 itself. Only when it comes to Jan and Feb, it will differ. You have to keep this in mind. So, hope you're clear with the topic. The formula is the date plus the month code plus year plus the leap year century code divided by 7 and whatever the remainder you get, that will be your day. That will be your day. Now let's see some examples. So this is your first question, 14th November 2002. So the formula is day plus the month code. For month code, it's November and the code is 4, right? So, the code is 4 plus year. Year is 02. Leap year, as I told you, you're supposed to divide it with 4. As it is not possible, you have to write 0. Plus the century code for 2000, it is 6. It's divided by 7. Now, add it. 14 plus 6, 20. 20 plus 4 is 24. Plus 2 is 26. 26 divided by 7. I'll show you. 7, 3 is a 21. And the remainder will be 5, right? The remainder is 5. So, I have told you before also, if the remainder is 5, the day is Thursday. For 1, it's Sunday. Monday 2, Tuesday 3, Wednesday 4. For Thursday, it's 5. Friday, it's 6. 7 is Saturday or 0 also. So, hence, as you got the remainder as 5. 6 minus 1 is 5. So, it's Thursday. Clear. Now, we will be solving the next question. 10-9-1949. 9 is September. So, again, the formula is 10 plus September code is 6. First, you are supposed to see if it's a leap year or non-leap year. For September, it won't matter, right? For leap year as well as the non-leap year, it is 6 itself. So, hence 6 plus the year is 49 plus the leap year. So, 49 should be divided by 4 first. So, 4 ones are 4, it's 0, 9. 4 twos are is 8. You have to write the quotient. So, 12 plus the century code for 1900 to 2000 is 0. Yeah. So, divided by 7. Now, you are supposed to add all this. Add it. 9 plus 2 plus 6. It's 17. So, 1 carry 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 77 is divided by 7. Right, 77 is divided by 7 and you get the remainder as 0. This is the remainder. As I told you, if the remainder is 0, it means it is Saturday. It means it is Saturday. You get 7 or 0, it is Saturday. You get 7 or 0, it is Saturday. Now, 10th December 1949 was Saturday. Now, we will see the next question. Hope you are clear with the topic now. 15th Feb 2023. Now we are supposed to see if this is leap year or non-leap year. 23 is non-leap year. So hence, date plus month code for February, which is non-leap year, is 4. plus the year will be 23 plus leap year 23 divided by 4 5 is 20. So hence 5 plus the century code for 2000 is, yeah, it's 6. Now this is to be divided by 7. So we have to add it. 6 plus 5 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 is 23. 2 carry, 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. So 53 by 7. So 7 is divided by 53. 7 sevens are 49. And the remainder will be 4. So when the remainder is 4, the day will be Wednesday. The day will be Wednesday. Yeah, hope you are clear with the complete topic. Now I will be giving you DIY question. Please do comment it. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. So 19/7/1996. This is the leap year. This is the leap year. By using the month code very carefully, please do solve it and comment it. Thank you.